Congratulations on your pregnancy, and thank you for considering Sentara Northern Virginia Medical Center for your delivery. At our Women's Health Center, our philosophy of care is anchored in improving health every day. We provide safe, individualized, holistic, family-centered care with respect to everyone's values and culture. This virtual tour is designed to show you where we'll collaborate on the birth of your child and provide you with information on the care you and your baby will receive.
We've been delivering babies for more than 45 years. We look forward to working with you during your pregnancy, labor, and delivery. When you're ready to head to the hospital, please remember your picture ID and insurance card, along with your packed bag. You can find us located at 2300 Opitz Boulevard in Woodbridge. If you're in active labor, please feel free to come right to our front entrance and utilize our complimentary valet parking service or dedicated parking. Those arriving during the night should use the emergency department entrance. If you believe you're facing an emergency, please call your physician or go directly to our emergency department.
You'll find us on the first floor, just past the main entrance and the Outtakes Cafe. One of my coworkers will greet you after you ring the bell to be admitted into our locked and secured center. We take security very seriously and only allow approved individuals into the area. The Women's Health Center at Sentara Northern Virginia Medical Center is proud to be recognized by Anthem Blue Cross and Blue Shield with the Blue Distinction Centers for Maternity Care designation as part of the Blue Distinction Specialty Care Program. This award recognizes hospitals for delivering quality, affordable specialty care safely and effectively.
Your registration will take place at your bedside. There, the nurse will ask you some questions, including your preferences such as having a natural birth. As much as possible, we want to follow your plan for your birth, as long as it is safe for you and your baby. The nurse will place you on a fetal monitor, draw your blood, and start your IV for you. During your stay with us, you and your support person will find it convenient that each postpartum room has a private bathroom, flat screen TV, free Wi-Fi access, and a sleeper sofa. We recommend packing shoes and slippers that are easy to slip into, personal care items, snacks, and going home outfits for you and your baby. Please also have your car seat base installed in your car and your car seat ready for your baby. In your room and nearby, we have special tools and care items that can help you, such as a birthing ball. If you'd like to move around during labor, we have mobile monitoring available. All of our nurses have training to support the mother with medicated or unmedicated birth. We believe in immediate skin-to-skin, delayed cord clamping, and keeping that golden hour a special time for you and your new baby.
We have 9 private labor and delivery rooms designated for the comfort and safety of you and your baby. After you have delivered, you will remain in this room for a 2-hour recovery. Our cesarean suites, along with 2 dedicated operating rooms, are also located within our labor and delivery area. Immediately after delivery, our nurses will assess your baby and make every attempt to give you time for skin-to-skin right in the OR or during your recovery time. We will talk about vitamin K, an erythromycin ointment for your baby with you. These help with blood clotting and fighting eye infections. A little bit later, we will discuss and offer a hepatitis B vaccination, screen your child for more than 50 diseases and disorders, as well as check for loss of hearing and congenital heart disease, and offer circumcision if appropriate. Our neonatologist will also visit and help to care for your baby while you're in the hospital. We continue to prioritize safety after birth. My teammates and I keep a watchful eye on your baby and you during your stay with us. We are equipped to care for many common newborn conditions right in our own nursery. If we identify any concerns that require special care beyond what we do in our intermediate care nursery, we have a 14-bed level 2 neonatal intensive care unit staffed with nurses who are specially trained and skilled in advanced care. We are proud to partner with Children's National Hospital neonatologists to offer comprehensive care for critically ill newborns. We are also here to give you a break from caring for your newborn if you are exhausted and need to catch up on your sleep after a very long or difficult labor. We strongly encourage rooming in, which has been proven to be best for sleep and care of you and your child. This means that in addition to having skin-to-skin time with your baby right after giving birth, he or she also will be in your room with you almost all of the time. We endorse this plan so that you can bond, Learn your child's feeding cues, have the baby's first bath in privacy with our help, and how to feed your baby. Our nurses are well-trained in lactation, and we have a board-certified lactation consultant to help. We offer free educational classes and personalized lactation consulting sessions in our lactation room. We also provide outpatient lactation support after you go home as needed.
While you're with us, we'll have meals delivered to your room by one of our catering team members. You'll stay with us anywhere from 1 to 3 days, depending on your delivery. And if needed, we can provide you with flu and Tdap vaccinations prior to going home. Once we determine that you and your baby are medically stable and you've reviewed any needed education with your nurse, you'll be ready for discharge. Remember that even if you're an experienced mom, care for both you and your baby can change with time, and an education refresher would be the perfect opportunity to update your understanding of care for you and your baby. Our birth registrar will work with you to complete your birth certificate. You will also need to bring a check or money order payable to State Health Department for $12 for each birth certificate you order. We'll ask your support person to bring your car seat in the night before your planned discharge. The very last thing we do is remove the baby's ID band and security tag just before we walk you to our front door. Congratulations on your pregnancy. We look forward to working with you during your upcoming birth, and thank you for partnering with the Women's Health Center at Sentara Northern Virginia Medical Center. We can't wait to meet you and your baby.